And let's see, the rice in there is. Okay, the rice in here is about right there. So I'm looking about to leave it about right there. Oh boy. So two is what you wanted. Oil. Okay. Then this is the rice. See? That's how you do the rice. Okay. You get, if you do it this way, it can break this chopstick. But if you put it real close, like this. That's how you do that. Gotta keep it close together like that. Now, you see, come out real good. See that? And don't let it sit. Don't let the chopstick sit around. So, see. And so when you're done with stirring up the rice, then you gotta wash it out real good. And you can reuse